You might be wondering, what's with the coin jar and the paper towel and the Pringles can? Well, I'm here to tell you, it's about to get ghetto.